Another daily challenge. This one is for the 30th of December. Let's play. Seems to be doing the dailies on my own currently. I think kits away, bases obviously away. I haven't seen Iron Man on much, but you know, it's Christmas. People are busy. But I'm still finding time to get on and get some Spelunky time in. So yesterday's run, I can't actually remember what happened. Very similarly to today, I did it quite early doors. Wasn't particularly successful. My practice go ended up with me screwing up on 1-4, trying to kill a shopkeeper on one of those poxy narrow exits, which no one likes. Huh. Take that, nice easy damsel. We'll get out of here with everything intact. Low score, but that's not what 1-1's about. No, not gonna get that idol. That thing stand currently. There's my shot. Yeah, that's getting robbed. You're getting sacrificed. That was close, hadn't realised that arrow trap was there. Hello, jetpack. That makes life really interesting from here. Do with some other more basic equipment, but never knock a jetpack in your first shot. We'll get out of here at that point, I think. Got some favours of Carly in the bank. If I'd known the jetpack was there, I might have avoided the climbing glove, but can't have everything. Go and grab our wee lassie. To have the Kapala on what we're on 1-3 would be amazing. Excellent. No point sacrificing him, we have the Kapala. That's all we need. This run is stacking it ridiculously. Now we've got a bomb shot. That was silly. Fuck's sake. Right, I need to stop fucking about, go and rob that shop and get out of this level. Need him to come on from this side. But I've left this. Rather late. Never mind. Really didn't think that the exit was going to be bottom left. Otherwise, I'd have ushered him in from the right. Spent too long fucking around in that snake pit. Never mind. Yesterday, just little old me. Hopefully, after the Christmas break, I'll have some competition back again. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. See you later.